gonna do now, man? Russian guns out, not with shit falling from the sky. We're screwed, man. We're totally hooped.
Get it, Pip Corporal. Our weapons still work, which means we can still kick some ass, huh?
They're here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here?
Oh, man, it's quiet.
Is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's out, too.
This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down.
Wow.
Comms, too.
Check it out, man.
There's not even a street light for blocks. Oh, damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Gunn, take point.
Ooh.
Don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going, then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Clear.
I got her six.
Copy that.
Star.
What inside.
What about them?
I got our six. Go.
It's clear.
I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters and freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Hold your fire.
Quiet.
I think I see something.
Chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.